we know about technology and how every industry is affected now by technology, everything. But will the future be more than that? Will the future be more than technology?
Well, the technology will be merged into our lives, what we wear, what we do. Technology will become more and more seamless. As we have just grown accustomed to our phones, it will just be part of our lives. The biggest change that's coming, though, is AI, artificial intelligence, and we're entering into the cognitive era. So you take the automation that's already happening, robotics and all of that, you combine that with artificial intelligence. It's estimated that within the next 20 years or so, about 40 to 45% of the current jobs will completely go away. We will be replaced by robotics, artificial intelligence, the processing. Right now, there are bots doing your job. There are bots that analyze news feeds and can ask questions just based on whatever Google serves up. So we're entering into an era where the most important thing is our creativity and our ability to change as human beings, and things that we do with our hands or our bodies or even some of our minds and some of our speaking will be replaced.
That sounds a little scary. So where will the jobs be?
This is the big challenge. This is why we had an election the way we did. A lot of people are fighting to keep the jobs where they are. They will not be. They will not be in the coal factories. They will not be in manufacturing plants. The jobs will be knowledge and service work. And it's everything from baristas to healthcare workers to information processors. A lot of the new jobs will be on how you make sense of information, how you change it, morph it into something else, and give it back to people. The challenge is, especially given our educational structures, we simply do not have enough people that are super qualified to be doing that kind of work.